Okay, I'm gonna look for just like one more minute and then I'm gonna go on. It's amazing. I'm looking up Goat Doll and these FAQs, and apparently they are like a major part of the strategies these guys use to defeat the optional bosses and stuff. And I beat them all my first playthrough, and I didn't have any Goat Dolls. It's totally, you know, okay to do that. Get when you mystic the Necronomicon. I don't guess you can. Well, enough of that. I'm done looking. On to the game. Now, let's see. This side dungeon I was telling you about is north of the Abbey. See, right here. But you can't get in there, you can't get to the top without two duplicators. So, since I only have one, and I don't really want to duplicate through the duplication trick, let's see, they said southeast. Said. That's what I hate about this game. It's kind of vague where you gotta go sometimes. Aha! I think that's it. It'll let me land. Let's see. No, damn it, that's a guild. Okay. Oh wait, I know where that I am. Okay. That's a cave. I don't like this view. It's kinda hard to see where you're going. I much would prefer that's an isolated castle. I would much prefer the top-down normal view. Let's see. Also, the plane's kind of hard to drive. Goes pretty fast though, you get in a straight line. Let's teleport to Court C. That's what I'm looking for. Welcome to Gemini's Corpse. It's a dungeon. Oh hey, weak wall. Temple surrounded by an imposing mountain range. Cool. Let's see. Oh, yes. Love ruin. They're painfully obvious cracked wall. Let's see. I'm gonna try to learn phaser zap and whatever that other one was. That could be Cosmic Nova. We can learn Phaser Zap first, though. Some good money from these battles. I should have, if I had thought about it, I would have upgraded some more on Rudy's arms, but I didn't. So, whatever. Yes, I do. It wouldn't be there if I didn't need to take it, and I just walked right off the... What the hell not? God, when do you get the black card thing? I remember vaguely that you get it somewhere near here. I hope I haven't passed it. I'm just gonna... Oh, phaser zap. Although Magnum Fang is a much better move. Cecilia became quite a bit of a powerhouse ever since I got that Necronomicon. Oh, hey, another jewel. Exploding chests. Hopefully I'll remember not to open them. Handpan. Magic carrot. that hits everybody. Awesome. That'll come in handy. Finally replace whatever that move is that I use to hit groups with. Because hitting every